Welcome guys to the new Memory of Chaos, Dissipation of Dreams, number 11. With me, I'm Mark Lapan. So, I'm not talking too much, and we're gonna jump right away. You can read the stage map by yourself, and I will just gonna talk about the first half and second half. In the first half, it here, you just need to focus on destroying the frigate of Prowler's toughness. In here, we are gonna using Galahad, because Galahad is really, really good for destroying with his break. If we are using Galahad with one man, it's gonna become more powerful. So that's it. And also, we for Eyes of Space, we need to just destroying it as fast as possible. In wave 2, we are just gonna destroy Kokolia and doing the same thing with the frigate Prowess. But our main focus now is Kokolia. So that's it for the first half. For captain in here, like all is actually friendly. We can changing runway with another harmony character, but I will tell you that from now on you just need to going for every what's called every harmony character that being thrown out as you at you. So like maybe Sparkle in the future banner, just pulling for every harmony character without exception, because this game is becoming harder and harder, not in Memory of Chaos but another type of content if you don't have a good harmony character. So in here, even though I'm just using mostly like F2P friendly DPS or some DPS, but the harmony character is very, very crucial. So that's it for the first half. And second half is kind of similar in here. We just need to destroy the Armaton Spectral Endpoint ASAP. And another thing is we just can ignore it. In wave 2 is kind of similar, just be careful with Kafka constant effect. After we destroying this Armaton and the minion, the last one is gonna be Kafka, so mostly like that. And for the team in here, we are focusing on Dr. Wish follow up effect. This is really good. And in here I'm using Blade. I know this is a 5-star character, but Blade is so bad right now compared to another character like Akron, like Kafka. All the character have some kind of value added with another character, but Blade is just like one in there. So we are just using Blade for his follow-up tech, and that's it. For harmony character, we are gonna using Robin. And what works? It can be an any type of healer, doesn't matter. So I think that's it, and we are good to go. Go ahead. In here, we are gonna attack him which way, but you can using a gal just a little bit thingy. It's not simple. I can never be free. Maybe I'm not where I want to be. Maybe it just feels like I'm going crazy. But once more, okay, I'll open that door, searching for solutions for my never ending game that my brain. And in here, we are using Galahad. There you go. Using Galahad ultimate to destroy the minion. So this boss is gonna be destroyed easily. There you go. A little bit RNG in there, but it's okay. Dang man, just a little bit. It's okay. Here we go. We are gonna focus on destroying this guy first. Yeah, what's happening now? Why? The RNG is so bad twice. There you go, sweet. This emotional downpour. Is that what I really think? Or am I just a thought pouring sink? Let's just go and shut that tap, enough of all that. It's just another of those days, another one of those days. What do I usually say? Maybe if I quiet down, maybe then I have it all figured out. Maybe then I can start again. Maybe that's what it takes in the end. Nothing makes sense to me. It's just a constant fight. The RNG when it's so bad. I don't know why when I'm recording the RNG, it's not in my side. Yes, okay, we are waiting for Galahad ultimate. We are not using it right away. Like I said before, we are gonna waiting until the boss throwing out his minion. Yeah, in here we are focusing on Kokolia. We are just gonna destroying the minion with Galahad like this. And we are just gonna come back to Kokolia. Oh yeah, Galahad in here just to what's called? Rocking the wall up. Like, look at that bar. That's really cool, man. What happened? Oh my god, man. My luck is so bad. Look at it. It just like There you go. Just a little bit. Just a little bit, man. Just a little bit. I don't know what's happened with my luck today, man. Hey! We are let the boss us. Yeah. I don't know what's happened with my luck today. Nothing, okay, nothing in there, and we are gonna destroy it with Sui, I think. Yeah, destroying it with Sui. Now there's a good thing, guys, like you can see, defense reduction. So we are gonna taking it. There you go, sweet. Yeah, we are attacking Kokolia for now. Yeah. Man, my luck is so bad. I don't know, I got like a 4 or 5 bad luck. There you go. Oh no. Yeah, I forget about it, but no, it's not forget, I mean. Wait. I lost attack. Come on, Lucky. Oh, finally, man, my luck is come back. Finally. There you go. Finally, my luck is come back. Here we go. We are gonna attacking with the official right now. Here we go. We are not a cure Robin. Robin is gonna be become yeah. The thingy. So, oh, no. We're gonna cure them. We need Man, I'm not focused. I'm sorry. I should not cure them. Dang. Good. Okay, we are not gonna attacking. Here we go. Play damage, man. Okay. Here we go. Wait. Use ultimate. Use the ultimate. Like I said, we are gonna focusing on this boss. There we go. Maybe I just need to quit, maybe I need to quit, start again. Maybe just maybe it's the same thing every other day. Oh, there you go, sweet. Now we are destroying this one. Gone. Ah, man, my luck. There you go, sweet. I think Dwight need. Yeah. That helps, okay. Yeah. Or am I just a thought pouring sink? Let's just go and shut that tap enough of all that. It's just another of those days, another one of those days. Yikes. Oh, gonna attack Dr. Racio. Maybe if I quiet down, maybe then I have it all figured out. Yikes. Maybe then I can start again. Maybe that's what it takes in the end. Nothing makes sense to me. It's just a constant fight daily. Maybe that's just it. There you go. Maybe I'll just stack that. Maybe I need to quit to start again. Maybe it's the same thing every other day. Okay, we're gonna use an ultimate. Wait. We are gonna focus again with the aura meta. And another thing is gonna be following later on. It's just another one of those days, another one of those days. What do I usually say for me? Maybe if I quiet down, maybe then I have it all figured out. Maybe then I can start again. Maybe that's what it takes in the end. Nothing makes sense to me. It's just a constant daily. Maybe that's just it. Maybe I just need to quit. Maybe I need to quit to start again. Maybe just maybe it's the same thing every other day. subway. No, not subway, cap. Dr. Ezio. Take that, good. Ah, Dr. Ezio. Okay, I think Dr. Ezio first. I'm just destroying this Aminyat first. Aminyat. This Aurometan. Yes, a bit, man. Sweet. Oh. We need this skill point, so. Here we go. Okay, good. Here we go, ultimate. Wait. Wait. Okay. This is a bit RNG here. Oh, sweet. Okay, we are win, I guess. Here we go. Yeah, we are win. Oh, Dr. Ezio. Finally. Oh man, that's a bit RNG. That's RNG. Okay, here we go, 19. But that's RNG, man. I hope this video, man. I don't know what this video, man. I have like a 7 time or I don't know 6 to 8 time that I have a bad luck, man. But you get it. Okay, you get it. It should be around a cycle remaining around 21 or 20. Man, my luck is so bad, but this is what it is. So I hope this video is helpful. And if you have a better character, some that I'm using in here is just F2P friendly, but you can change it to way better a character that quite similar benefit to the team. So thank you so much for everyone watching this video. And if you like this kind of content, you can go to panglimakegelapan.star.page, and there you can find all of my social media and how to support me. Just say hi, and I'll live stream next time. So, thank you so much, and I will see you again next time.